My, what the fuck just happened? Why did, why? I don't know. That my OBS basically lost connection, now it's reconnecting, and I have no fucking idea why. It's weird, like, why? Now I'm playing badly because now I'm concentrating on that and not the game itself. Fuck, man. It's not enough money. This is going unbelievably good, by the way. Can I just say that? Fuck the spider. Oh, fuck me. I did not expect that. Isaac! Why, Isaac? Why? Ooh, don't get hit. There you go. I mean, one heart is rather useless. It's gonna affect a champion, and if a champion hits you, gets a whole heart. It doesn't take a heart. There you go. Double raft, huh? Well, they're easy. That's a good thing. They're fucking easy. And then the game hits you in the head and says, bitch, what? Who is easy? Oh, no, we're not playing that game. I'm easy, no. Okay, it's good, everything seems to be good. Fuck, man, I understand why. I can understand Doom's anger now, man. It is annoying when your Steam dies out of nowhere. It's annoying, man. Wow, 5 more cents, but that's a key. Nothing? A key. Okay. Like I said, I love the Dogtooth. I cannot escape that. I love Dogtooth. Don't really know what it does, except it's very cool. It gives you the howling at the moon thing and everything. I love it so much. And that's why I love it. I'm a simple man. Yes. Also, let's all agree, Isaac or our character is playing. Well, the character we are playing should have both teeth, not just one. Now that's a good thing which we're gonna spend money on. Not the pillar. Although the pillar will be very interesting, but not the vegetable pillar. We're gonna use get ourselves the torn photo, and then we're gonna be going up that. If we get 40 cents, I'm gonna go with Peeler too. Now why Peeler? Well, damage, I mean, it grants us, I think, one or then damage, and then it's like depleted or some shit like that. I don't know. The point is, I want it. You're alive. I'm afraid to take pills. Damn it! I'm a Temesis? No! Well, it doesn't matter. We picked up all the hearts. Good. Okay, the fucking Congo line is annoying as fuck. Stop with the lines, man! Why did you break off? Why did you break off? Stay in one place. One line, damn it! One line. You had one job. One job, and you suck at it. You suck at it. You disgust me. I hate the bloated enemies. They're the worst pieces of shit you can ever fight. Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of the fucking flooded caves. Not the biggest fan. Tomfaro is like duh of choices basically. Of course you're gonna pick up Tomfaro, there's nothing else to be picked up. Bloated open? Really? I mean, I'm gonna get hit. there was no way around it. Oh, Gemini and Bloated Open. Well, that's a first. Yeah. That is a first. Oh well, it's dead. Nickel, dime, nothing. Wow. Wow, game. Wow, Petra. Degas. Well, it's not Degas. It's Degas, for fuck's sake. It's Degas. Never mind what it is. It's everything and nothing. Enjoy. Sure. Sure. Okay. I like what I see right now. I like what I see, not gonna lie. Performance are gonna be amazing. Tower. Oh! I did not see that coming. So that's two for... Damn. And up. Iroh, what? Let's do this shit now. my phone is slow again, isn't it? Yup. Damn it, phone! Why are you so slow? Something happened? Do you want to talk about it? No? Okay. These are the easy ones. The firing squad is easy. Well, they're not a firing squad, they just position themselves like they're a firing squad. You know what I mean. Something wrong. There's something wrong? I feel different. Different how? No. Oh. Out of this world. Damn it! Snap out of it! It was probably some damn goo! Nothing to worry about, damn it! Yeah, hold yourself! Not gonna lie, I hope I get a deal with the devil that is actually good. Damn. Thank you. Ooh, that's bad. Can we get 15 cents? I don't know. Oh! I hate these motherfuckers. Ooh! $0.13. Oh no, it's 150. Yes! Yes. Indeed. Awesome. Hematemesis. It cannot kill, right? No. Awesome. For a second there I was like, not worth it. Then I remembered, oh wait, it cannot kill you. Doesn't work like that. What am I looking for? Something very good. That's it. Spun. Yeah, we got a little bit of our longer firing and lower shot speed, and that's fair enough. But damn it! 10 damage, you cannot say that's bad. That's a good deal. And also got an HP upgrade, which means give me fucking Pact or the Mark. Preferably Pact. And I'll be happy, I'll be the happiest human being ever. And Isaac. Oh yeah, baby, and Isaac. Yeah, first of all, yeah. Sure. I don't mind a guppy chance. A guppy chance. I don't mind it. So that might be good. Oh, the screw. Nice. And we got back what we lost. Amazing. Luck. Well, let's start this fuckfest. Oh. Really? Oh man, I was expecting them to be on both sides. I'm so glad they weren't. Oh man, that was close. Hi, Lost! Oh. Well, fuck you, Lost. Lost, damn it! I keep calling it Lost. It's official. It's official. It's Nightmare. I don't know how, but I'm glad. Damn it! Oh well. Ooh! Too close! Too close. Oh, really? Oh, now it's the fucking Mask of Infamy. It's not the. I fucked up. Retrovision. Thank you so much, Retrovision. You are the greatest. No, wait, no, you're not. Go fuck. Oh. No! Oh boy. Oh boy. Give me the pencil. I don't know what the lead pencil does. Doesn't matter, give it to me. Doing it again? Whoa, what the fuck was that? Whoa, what the fuck was that? That was magic. People call that magic. That's a good item. I have no idea what that was. But that was beautiful. Really? Ooh! What? Fuck you! You're not seeing it. You're not seeing it, but I'm holding a middle finger right now. Oh no, blood! No! There's double blood! Double blood! Really? Double bloat? The game deals me double bloat. Man, fuck you, game! Fuck you! Dealing me double bloat. Have you no shame? Have you no shame? Giving for free floors, the game gives me nothing for deals with the devil. Then it decides to give me fucking a bad excuse for a deal. I mean, pentagram is no. You know what? No, the pentagram was not enough. It was good, but not good enough. Then it's like, oh well. Here's double bloat. Enjoy. Oh, you're not enjoying it. Too bad. Suck it up. This is double territory. This is bloat territory, motherfucker. Deal with it. I don't like the bloat territory. It's bad. It's bad. Oh man, why do I find it funny? I don't know. I find it funny, okay? I just find it funny. Also, not enough money for the fucking shop yet, so... And I think we can survive without doing it. Without pressing the red button. Or the pink, actually. Actually, it's a pink button. It's a pink. I mean, red makes more sense because, you know, they be associate doom and every shit like that with a red button. I still don't understand why the fuck a red button. I understand, like, oh, maybe because red means danger and that's why I don't do it. I understand the visual effects of why red. But still, doesn't, you know, we could use other colors like green, blue, fucking any color in the fucking world. Doesn't have to be fucking red, but sure, why not? Let's say red, because ladybugs are so threatening, man. Oh, I'm fucking shitting my pants every time I see a cat. I see a fucking ladybug. It's unbelievable, man. It's a serious fear. It's a serious fear. Serious fear. So don't laugh at people. It's a serious fear. I sympathize with people who had that shit. Okay? It's a serious fear. Now that my ladybug rant is done, we're gonna see what's the deal with the devil. And it's a fame! Yup. It's a start. A start. A start to what? A start to either greatness or restart. It's a fine line between those two. And it's a thin line too. Oh, speedball. Nice. Deadeye is... Okay. Have I mentioned that I hate the motherfucking bitches? You know what? Even though Deadeye is like... I mean, it's Deadeye, first of all. It's fucking Deadeye, so... It has its limitations. It's still good. You just need to keep hitting a target and you're gonna be fine. And luckily, I know one motherfucker who is so big of a target that it's gonna be easy for us. I'm talking about... Mega Greed. Or Super Greed, because apparently Mega is not a good word in this game. What happened, man? Okay, fucking Congo Line, stop this shit. Oh, there's only one. Yes! I can't believe I actually got it. So how's this run going? Looking as possible? Yeah, possible. I think it's possible. Now Brimstone would actually not be a good idea on this character. Now I say that, and you probably think like, what? Brimstone not viable? Why not? Well. it ruins the effect of that eye, and the effect of that eye is good. It's a good effect. It's just that if you have tears, it's even better. But we do have tears. We have 8 tear speed. That's not bad. No. So yeah, it has its usefulness, but it's limited to its effect, basically. I'm gonna talk to the fucking Demon Judgment later. Skinny Art. I'm ready. Fuck, why did I have 10 damage? What gave me a... Oh, well, now it's stopped. for a second there, I was like, what? Now, why did I take a why did I take Skinny Art? You might be wondering, is it because of the whole tears thing and that I... Yes. Yes, it is. Exactly. The damage was stupid. Give me Pefro. Hey, glass. And shoes. Oh, well. You win some, you lose some. If you're wondering, I'm drinking tea. Oh, survival. We gotta do survival. No! It ruins it! Ah, shit. Is this a restart? I feel like it. I love taking sad onion. Oh, man. Maybe it doesn't ruin it. Oh, it ruins it so much. This is... bad. I mean, our laser is like firing fast as fuck, but there's a trade-off. I'm not a fan of the trade-off. What a mistake! Oh man, I talk about not picking up brimstone, and look at what I did. I picked up fucking technology. Well, you know what? Brimstone's on the table, bitches. Brimstone is on the motherfucking table right now. Actually, brimstone would be awesome if I get it right now. That's how quickly things change. People say a change is slow, and change is slowly implemented. Bullshit! A change should be implemented so quickly, it's like basically removing a scarb. Is that what it's called? Yeah, I think it's called like that. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It's called like that. The point is, it should be quick and clean. Quick and clean. No bullshit. I'm so mad that I picked up technology. I just cannot believe this. Why technology of all things? Well, I hope for brimstone now. Not gonna lie. Hope for brimstone. I don't even know if Sad Onion is actually useful with technology. I don't know. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Fuck me. I don't know. I should check the fucking OBS if it's recording. Give me just okay, it's still streaming good. That's such a duh moment, it's unbelievable. I want my fucking tears back. Oh well, gotta live without a mistake. Well, at least we got a D6. Hopefully we'll use it well right now.
because I would love to use D6.
The game doesn't want to give me that pleasure. Well, fuck you too, game. Fuck you too. Game with the flies thing? Really? Really? A game with the flies? I mean, it's okay. Ain't the greatest shit in the world, but I had a key. Hold up, I had a key. I didn't know that. Oh wow. No. And now we have one more reroll in the whole fucking game. Yeah, I hate this so much. I hate myself for fucking picking up technology. Not gonna lie. The hate is real. Hate is real. Woo-hoo-hoo. Ooh. Mm. More of them? Okay, it takes a very long. It takes a very long time to kill them. I had to do it. Chaos. I'm sorry, Chaos. Not there. Oh, everything is going smoothly, isn't it? Everything is going peachy. Why do you ask? Quiet, concentrating on things, trying to get everything to work. Raw motherfucking liver, bitches. The greatest of evils. This is the greatest of evils, by the way. No, well, of course I'm gonna hit this many times. It's fucking impossible to kill them. Quickly. Fuck you, game! Fucking attack fly. Oh, I don't like where this is all going. I'm paying the price of picking up technology. Simple helps. Don't spill it. Cut the cross. You know what? Sure. How can they be a boss? How can they be a normal enemy, first of all? That actually a way better question. Start popping pills like crazy. Oh! Oh, that's bullshit. Full health? That's not bad. And something's wrong. I do want the money for it's all going to shit. Okay, it's not the fucking bloat. It's all good, I have to say. It's not bloat. Oh, what? Oh, shit, I didn't even see him charge the late. Oh. No, I'm sad. What the fuck is wrong with the game right now? What's with the bad deals? The head was still fucking alive. I did not expect that. Power pill! I mean, it's like, well, why the fuck not? When you give me power pill, I'm gonna use it. That's a little bit ridiculous if you get Just use the fucking vision card. Oh, it's a skeleton one. Luna? Infested? Apparently. That's not a power pill card. Makes me sad. I have no idea what the boss is. Oh, it's just Polycephalus. And... well... ain't that a surprise. Haha! Balls of steel, bitches! That's not that useful. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's bad. That is the best answer, actually. That's a power pill, that's a power pill, that's a power pill, isn't it? Let me get the power pill! No, it only makes you larger. Shit! What, wait, what was the power pill then? No more deals with Del. Oh well. It's been nice. I don't think we're gonna survive this one. Which pisses me off. Considering the fact that we've worked so hard and I should have picked up one of those things actually. Look at this stupid damage that we're dealing with now. It's nothing. Oh man, it sucks. Maybe I shouldn't have picked up the fucking... what did I pick up? Pentagram and... this sucks. Pentagram? This sucks. Okay. You want... I want to be like, okay, hit me so I can activate a thing, but... no. No. Didn't have the luxury of sacrifice of HP to gain damage or HP. Now we do, and it gave us one heart. Well, better something than nothing, I guess. That, yeah, I guess. I could be like a cheeky little bitch and be like, yeah, let's leave the heart. Let's leave the heart. Let's get as much damage as we can. Make it so that we get to half a heart. And then it's all profits. Profits, yeah, profits. I don't know profits of what, but profits. Ideally we survive to super mega greed. Ideally. Well, that's ideally, and considering the fact you picked up fuck. I mean, I keep bitching on technology, and I'm so sorry, technology, but I had everything planned. Like, everything was set in stone. I would get the technology, and then everything would be much, much better. We would... anything? Nope. Did I pick up a heart? No. No. I didn't want to pick up a heart. Oh shit, well, they fucked themselves now. How did it pick up a heart? Oh, it's a full hard damage. Oh, okay. Let's do hard random now. Ooh, hoo-hoo, Judas. Well, hello there, Judas. Been a long time. Old friend, an old time. No. I'm not playing ball with fucking Mega Bean. No. Mega Bean can go suck it. Sorry, Mega Bean. Really not a fan of Mega Bean. Maybe we can use it to... Oh no, I hate this one so much. How do we do this? I don't know. Well, apparently like that, it works. So that's good. Give me the book of law. I want the book on this one. I'm also dreading the day when I'm gonna have to play greedier mode with Judas. That's gonna be very fun. Oh yeah. So much fun. Okay. So does one tier kill us immediately? If yes, fuck. Hi, minor ghoul. Ghoul, sorry, minor ghoul. Hello, welcome to the stream. Welcome to my suffering. I was right. You know what? Fuck it. We're doing some restarts. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're doing some restarts. We're doing some restarts. Fuck it. Haha, that's key. Awesome. Now that's a good item. Why are we not starting? Well, I'm not going to the Mega Saiyan fight, so we don't need it. But it's a very good item. Very sought after item too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Very good. Come on. Give me something that will knock me like on the floor and I'll be dead in the next 13 seconds. Come on, give me something good. Anything. Magic Mush. Any all stat. No. Let's try it. Yes. Okay, this is an all stat upgrade basically. Except the HP part. Let's do this. This is a start. I can live with this. Never mind. I'm an idiot. I'm incapable. Sorry. I'm not an idiot. I'm incapable. Apparently there's a difference. So many. Yep, so many. We're doing some resets on this one. Because I just... I have to. And this is a good start right now. So hopefully... Well, I was hoping for a hero font, but whatever. You wanna give me fucking Wheel of Fortune? I'll spin it by not spinning it, basically. But sure. Also, Wheel of Fortune should really be. Well, it depends on how you pronounce it. It clearly mean just the donation, the slot machine, or it should mean only. Only fortune teller. It all depends on how you look at it. There's Tint Rock, right? Yes. I believe. I want to believe there's a Tinted Rock. Yes, there is. There's Berhard. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Curse of the Maze? No, it's Curse of Darkness, wow. Well, we clean the whole floor. Let's go fight the boss. Please, not Big Horny or Big Ragman. It's Larry J. That was too close. What the fuck, Larry J? What happened? Have you been productive past couple of months? Years? I don't know. Concept of time in this game doesn't work. I mean, it clearly says time right on top of the fucking screen, but don't pay attention to it. Oh, pentagram, nice. I just wish we had some HP to solidify our advantages, but it's fine. It's fine. We can live. Well, sure you can. Get hit and you're gonna live forever. We're old school lost, apparently. That's good. That's always good. We're peeing basically from excitement. That's right. Julius is peeing himself from excitement. Isn't that great? No. No, it isn't. Sad. Don't do it! Don't do it! And there's the boss. Are we crazy enough to do it? I think we should. I just think we should like fucking put everything on our... Everything we have, we should put on this one fight. If we win, we win. If we lose, we lose. Yeah. Let's do it. But what if we get... that's actually not very good. Considering the fact that we might... Oh, no. Too close. Too motherfucking close. That was too close. Envy. Really? And... A new pill? Sin Collector? What? I guess that's when you kill all the deadly sins? What? For every champion of the... What? I mean... Okay. That's great. Not our achievement. But... I would like to know how I actually got it. If you wouldn't mind. Also, Isaac looked very happy on that little screen, so maybe the pill is ecstasy. Or is that forget-me-now? I don't know. That's actually a very interesting point if forget-me-now is ecstasy. Or is there actually a pill called forget-me-now? Called forget-me-now, that's a fucked up pill then. Maybe it's a date. Oh no. If it's a fucking roofie, that's fucked up game. No! Too close. But yeah, if it's a roofie, then that's fucked up. But it kind of makes sense for the name, because it's a forget me now, and when you unfortunately some asshole, male or female, doesn't matter, there is no fucking anyone can do it to you. Does that you do forget like everything what's happened, and you, or you vaguely remember it, and that's a fucked up situation. It never happened to me, which is good. I mean, it's good, obviously, it's good. It's a fucked up thing. It's a fucked up thing. If it is that. If it isn't that, then... Then I don't know why it's called a forget-me-now. Maybe it's ecstasy. Maybe it's ecstasy. Maybe it's ecstasy. But then... I don't remember ecstasy making you forget shit. Never tried it, so I can't, you know, say from personal experience that yeah, ecstasy does that shit. Can't say it, but I did like watch some videos on YouTube, like effects of drugs and all that shit, like worse drugs and what they do and shit. I think that's, you know, you should always learn shit from the outside world, basically. What's on the outside world? Simple as that. An HP upgrade and a half heart. I accept that. Empty vessel. Oh, I love that. I love that. That is... it's fucking perfect. That is fucking perfect. Now we need to get a 2-heart deal with the devil, or 2 guppy items that have 1 heart, or 2, except one of them is guppies, or that one of them is dead cat. If one of them is dead cat, then we can get even 2 guppy items for 2 HP. But then that's impossible because a guppy item is usually 1 heart. There is a chances, like I think that cat is 2, because it basically gives you a free, you know, gives you 9 lives for 2. So, well, excuse me, it's it gives you 9 lives for 2 hearts. That's the difference. One of them is you can survive. Another one is you're gonna have some trouble. With only 1 heart. But we get some, we have some decent HP, which is awesome. Please a key. No. 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 The game says no. The game says no. No keys. We gotta survive with this shit now. Isn't that, oh, this hurts. This hurts. Then why did you do it? Well, the possibility for Cricket's Head or Fate or Fate's Reward or even Guppy's Head is just, it's good. Or Tammy's Head. Actually, Tammy's Head is not that sought after in my opinion right now. Because we don't have the OP shit, which is obviously Brimstone. And then Brimstone Tammy's Head just tears rooms apart. It's a room tear. That's right, it's a room tear. But so, thank you. But first, let's find the boss room. Then I'm gonna go and do some little bit of bombing. And hopefully find the item room that is next to the secret room. So then we can use one of our black hearts and clean the room. Everything is calculated and planned out. Trust me. Okay, that shit is wrong. Book of Secrets? Fuck you, Book of Secrets. Nobody likes you. Why didn't you show me where the... Hey, did they change Book of Secrets? Does it only have a chance to give you? Or if you leave a room, it doesn't give you anymore? Oh. Don't go to sleep, phone. Awesome. It's not sleepy time. Okay, Fallen is awesome. Please, Brimstone. I know, it's a very rare chance for... Oh. Oh, might not be Brimstone, but it's Mom's knife. Shit. Okay, we got a chance. We got a very good chance. Oh yeah. This is good. Let's see what's in the shop. Bristol shop. I love saying that. Oh, it's the pillar. Oh yes. Yes. Perfect. Now we can fly. We get a random invincibility that lasts very long. So yeah, that's awesome. So we basically got it good. And we got, oh, we got a cube of meat, level 2. Oh. The meat, it's called the meat cleaner, meat peeler, I think it's called. And it gives you permanent damage, and obviously I don't have enough HP, what the fuck. Doesn't matter, we can fly. It also gives you a cube of meat. Did you lose a heart? Was I hit? Seriously? I was hit? Shit! Well, that's awful. What hit me? We're slow. That's an obvious thing. We're slow. Not good enough. Yes. Yes. Okay. Confit pen is better than fucking Bob's bladder. That's certain. More. Nah. Too close. Oh man, we're gonna drop gold. Invincibility that is way longer lasting than Polaroid. Karma. No, thank you, Karma. Thank you. I don't like you, Karma. I don't understand you. Just, no. There are no good pills, right? There's an HP upgrade, but I mean, maybe. Yep, there's a health upgrade. Okay. I'm excited. That's bad. And range up. That's good. That's you know what? You know what? Neutral. It's neutral. Oh, and it's ability again. Nice. So I don't want to fill that container with HP, for obvious reasons. We want to keep flying. And some of you might say, well, why didn't I keep the peeler? Because it's such a good thing. Well, keep it. Well, the thing is, the peeler is good, but the peeler is basically effective as long as you have HP to give. Now, for example, if I get Guppy's Paw is 50 million times better. I was not accepting that. I was not expecting it. I was completely expecting a deal with the devil. And there goes my tea. Oh, no more tea. But now we might get a red heart. We got a heart of gold. Oh, fuck's sake, give me red chests. Give me golden chests. Give me anything. Give me fuel. Give me fire. Give me... What's the next thing that he says? I cannot remember. It's been a long time since I listened to Metallica. I don't remember what he says next. Give me fuel, give me fire, and then some shit about... I don't know. There's a lot of shit. Oh, GG game, GG, you got it, you sons of bitches got it. Now we need a key, well two keys would be, oh, now you see, flying wouldn't help, I know, crazy, flying always helps, well, no. No, not in this situation, considering the fact that we are in some serious trouble. I would love a key. Game, be merciful for once in your fucking life. I know, right? And grant me a key. More money. Sounds good. I'm gonna need more money. It's not a key though. It's not a fucking key. Game. E. Do you not understand English? You've coded in English for fuck's sake. Everything is in English, so why the fuck do you not understand English? Also, we're gonna be blowing up all of these motherfucking skulls. All of them. Clean. Preferable Joker, maybe? I don't know. Thank you for the black card. Go fuck yourself. Nice. Devil is preferable. Not gonna lie. And scratch everything, we got the Joker back. We got the motherfucking Joker. I don't care. Oh, we're bookworm. Oh, that's so good. Wait, that's a transformation? Oh, we're... No, wait, Doom did tell me about bookworm. You have a chance to fire double shot. Well, that's cool, because we have a cool little monocle, and old gentlemen in that time had monocles. Now, why did I use book relations? Because we're gonna have fucking Cube of Meat level 3. Oh, fuck you, me. And Big Chubby. I'm gonna believe it deals more damage. Why not? Lucy is fine, honestly. Fine. So let's go do this shit. Hopefully we can get a speed upgrade. So I'm gonna guess that bookworm, you need to have 3 books. Like you need to pick up 3 books to get. I hope that's the way you get it, because I really don't know if there's another way. Because this is the first time I'm getting the fucking bookworm transformation, so it's interesting. Okay, not there. Maybe here. Don't be neat. Maybe here. No. Here? No. Well, I'm sad. It's official. I'm sad. The thing is, we got a very strong knife. And there's war. And war is dead. And level 3 cube of meat! Yay! Yay! Level 3 cube of meat. Now I need level 4. Which hope... Oh wait, no, we're not gonna get... Well, on Womb 1, there is a chance. Let's do it immediately. Yes. Really? Yes to both? Yeah, I know. I know, I know. Why yes to both of them? Well... Flying is unbelievably good. And per... Periodical invincibility from time to time is also good. It's actually too good because it's lasting longer than the Polaroid. And now we're gonna get the Polaroid, so... Question is, why not, actually? That should be the question. Not why, but why not? Do not ask yourself why, but ask yourself, why not? There's some motivation for you out there. I know it's very bad. I'm not very good at motivation. Surprising, I know. But yeah. Not very good at it. Never was. But I love... love time to hear motivation people and what they have to say. Because... I like them. I'm gonna get the bombs. Please let it be hero font. Damn it! It's not the hero font. Well, what is it? Temperance.
Oh. Well, that sucks. It's shitty.
Oh well. At least we got the knife.
We still got the motherfucking knife. That's all that matters.
That's all that fucking matters. Oh, the random spirit heart. I love it. Just makes me feel so good. Does the random spirit hearts also make you feel good? I would love to see if they make like an item where if you get item where spirit hearts are like dangerous for you. I would love to see something like that, because first of all, and Isaac, spirit hearts is something you want to get always. Well, I would love to see either a character like they did with... Oh, it's useless. Okay, well, we're going down to explore. We've been to the deal with the devil. We know what it is. Let's keep going down to Funky Town. I like saying that. What? Oh. Get. Oh. What? Please not Fate's head. Not. Please not Fate. Or I guess no item. Except money. Which unfortunately we cannot use considering the fact that there's no shop anymore. Maybe judgments. You never know. Judgments are everywhere. Official. It's official. Judgments are everywhere. People judge you every time, wherever you go. Oh, trust me. You think, you know, you're those two people that talk behind your back, you think they're talking about you? Yes, they are. But they're not talking malice, they're judging you. That's right. Just gotta be with the mentality of, well, bitches suck it. At least you talk about me. Go with the selfish mentality of the situation, basically. Just be like, well, at least you talk about me. Oh, well, I guess I should say thank you. Actually, never think. Okay, this situation. Thank you, Curse of the Maze, for getting me to a double, to a big room. Thank you. And there I see a tinted rock and maybe spirit hearts. Well, got a spirit heart. Fuck you, okay? Fuck you. I wanna use the battery, but I don't wanna use it now, because in fact I'm gonna waste a charge on it. I mean, damn. So yeah, fuck you. There you go. One charge. Damn, we're gonna get another one. Awesome. Now I'm not picking up the money because... Joker? Two of spades. Why not? We should hurry. We should really hurry. We're on womb one and we are 22 minutes in. That is not a good time. You know what? I have 22 motherfucking bombs. What? So you maybe have 22 bombs, but the door ain't gonna open. Oh, fuck! Too slow! It's too fast. Well, I'm too slow. Fuck. Shit. Fucking thing sucks! Damn it, Bill Riley, get the fuck out of my fucking head. I don't even like you. Yeah, I don't like Bill Riley. It's not because, I mean, I don't know what how he is as a person. Just political view. Also, he seems like a jackass, so. I mean, he might think the same thing about me, so. I don't care. I don't fucking care. It's his opinion. Or his thought, or
thought we were gonna call it. Yes. That was quick. That was clean. Like I like, as I like to say it, quick and clean. Quick and clean. I love when shit is quick and clean. Just love it. It's danger zone. It's a danger zone. Shit, I don't like danger zone. It's in effect, we're fucking slow as fuck, and the whole room is moving because we can't see shit. I want my old bicycle back. We didn't have to. Are they dead? No. Thank you. Come on, fuck. And we're not gonna get love for Cumin, are we? Nope. Shit. I'm on my level 3 Kibo meat. Level 4. Actually, man, well, if you kept the peeler, you would have gotten a level 4 Kibo meat. Shut up. Shut up. Sick. But, damn it, it was worthwhile. It was worth it. At that time, it didn't make sense to go for the fucking meat peeler. It makes no sense. Wow. Now that I realize my mistake, everything makes sense. Everything. Okay. Please, Hierophant. Hey, the Empress. Well, that's at least something. That's not nothing. It's an Empress, man. That's a whore of Babylon. I don't know why you get a whore of Babylon from the Empress. The Empress is not a whore. Also, it's not... I don't understand, man. I just don't understand. I guess you gotta understand it to know it, but... I don't understand it. I hope I'm going the right path. I hope. You know... I have hope that we're going the right path. We are. Yes. Thank you so much. Great. Too slow. I would love for... I don't know, actually. Because, Good job, boy. Good job. Abaddon? You know what? We're gonna fight fucking Hush. I think this is a smart investment. But we're slow as fuck. Shit. We're too slow. Custom maze. That's fine. Oh, baby, so. I got the so. Oh. I mean. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Hi, little chump. Say hello to your big brother. Big chump. Oh, the water card. Yeah, okay. Let's go with the... Will this give me a speed up by some chance, some miracle? No, but it destroyed my range as we thought it would do. Wait, is there a battery? Is that a battery? No. Well, let's donate. Give me the funny pack. Give me the funny pack. That's right. It's not a fanny pack, it's a fun pack. It's a funny pack. There you go. I'm gonna move. First, I wanna drink some water, dammit. I need some hydration. Hush! Hi, Hush. Well, first of all, Hush. We're gonna kill you, first of all, dude. We're gonna kill you. You know that. You know that, I know that, everybody knows that. We're gonna lose the heart. We will. Unfortunately so. But... Oh! Yeah, this one I'm talking about. There you go.
So, you might be wondering, well, how's the fight going? Well, I would say good, especially now when we get a permanent, you know, this invincibility is just amazing. The shit is so amazing. Huh. Can I spawn two of them? Let me just restart my chat, because maybe the chat is dead. Now, you might be wondering, would you like a perks? The answer is yes, I would love perks. Made it. But as you can see, our HP is low. Was it a mistake? You know what? You know what? Yes. Yes, it was a mistake. Oh. We gotta live with that mistake now, because we have to survive with 2 HP. And what are the chances of surviving? Nothing? Exactly. Oh well. No! No! Yes! Give me that shit. Please give me... can Fame Pack give you batteries? Well, I hope it can. If not, give me a range of pills. Is there even range of pills in this pool? I don't know. But I hope... Oh, I hope I get some range ups. From the bosses, maybe. Please? Why was it homing? That's weird. I don't remember... Why was it homing? Oh. I got hit, damn it! Okay, I just want to get one more charge of the... Let's fight here. Luck was on our side this time. My hope, my greatest hope is that none of them are the final boss. Sad bombs! That's not bad. Not bad. I mean, that's not getting me wrong, it's not good that much, but it ain't bad. Let's try to get as much charges as we can without dying. You're not helping the cause. And that is also not helping the cause. No! Damn it! Damn it! Was it so hard, game? To give me fucking Dark Bomb, what is it hard? I guess it is. Damn. Can't ask the game for shit. Ask the game for shit, but guess what? The game ain't gonna give you shit. Well, the game is going to give you shit, but not of the good kind. It can be good. Yeah, I guess so. Patience, yes. Really? Don't question it. You're gonna be fine. As long as you don't question it, everything's gonna be fine. The moment you decide to question... Oh, no.
Stop talking. I guess the best course of action is to stop talking from this point. Okay, let's try to find something. There's no X marks. No X marks the spot. That was good. Retro vision. Isn't that great? At the retro vision. Oh no. Oh wait, maybe yes. Maybe yes. What? Speed. Unfortunately, I think this is gonna end up in failure just because I don't have speed. Pheromones aren't useful. It's pretty hard, is. I'm worrying. This run can actually completely falter right now, just because we have no speed. Maybe that's a cautionary tale of not picking up small rock. But how can you not pick up small rock? It's like amazing. But here's what happens, you know. Oh well, you can pick up a small rock. Yes, you can. There's nothing wrong with picking up small rock. The problem becomes when you cannot get the speed. But then again, you imagine, like, well, the game gives you fucking speed upgrades every fucking time. So it's hard to imagine a run where the game just straight up doesn't give you that. Honestly, it's hard to imagine it to me. Like, really? No, nothing, huh? The fool. Well, we're not a fool. We're right now fighting yet somewhere. Okay, first of all, get the fuck away from me. Second of all, good job for dying. Good, good. We're racking up HP. That's what matters right now. We're racking up HP. That's all that matters. We just need a lot of it. And I can see, if we do clean runes and we get the charges without losing any HP, we're gonna be fine. Oh, and there you go. Stake number one.
I just did.
Fuck all you. Damn it, my range is also fucking handicapped. A big handicap, actually. Fuck. Even if I max charge it, it's not enough. Just serious bullshit, but we're killing everything very quickly, and that's a plus, considering the fact that we have motherfucking, you know. No! What? That will, like, correct two of my mistakes.
two mistakes are corrected with that.
Good.
Good. Awesome. Okay, now we're getting at a crossroad. Yes! Okay. You gotta try it. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay, so everything's good right now. Fuck you! Okay, fuck you. Please don't be... Okay, I think... Now this is crazy dog from my side, but if we get pony, we're getting pony. No, we got glow bombs. Wait! We can use this. Get shit from this. What can we get? Anything and everything. It's like the beauty of glitter bombs. Can give you anything. For example, they just keep giving me bombs. I would love some batteries or something like that. Or Berkano is amazing too. Definitely. Maybe a tarot card? By the names of it's a very long run. And I think that after this one, I'm gonna finish the stream. Last one. Okay. Should we try for one more charge? I think we should, seeing the fact we do have a half charge already, so let's just finish it up and move. Fuck you! Okay, that is the most fucked up thing ever. Should we do it? No. Not until we get at least one more charge. And this next room will be that. And then we're gonna fight. Oh no. And I picked the worst room to do it. We actually got it. We actually got it. I cannot believe this shit. We actually got it. Okay. Let's go the long way around and let's see those two left. I'm gonna go with the assumption that the one there is actually the final boss. Now, obviously I don't know that. But I'm hoping that yes, that is the final boss. I mean, I wish there's like some kind of indicator or shit like that, but then you're asking for too much. Then you're just asking for too much, like, really? Now you want indicators too? Damn. Oh, never mind. Look up. That just fucked us in the ass. We lost one good thing. Well, I was right. The virus. I don't know. This is insanity right now. Can we actually do this? You know what? Here's a seed. I encourage you to play this seed. Just watch this, memorize all the mistakes that I made, or, you know, watch them play the game and then win. It'll not count for shit because it's seed, but at least you're gonna feel good knowing that you didn't make mistakes I did. Oh well, can we actually do this? The answer is No, we have no... No! We cannot do this! We don't have anything that will actually help us. I did not... Oh, the pain. I did not want to be teleported. So, we're gonna die. Yep. Gonna die. I know. I know. I know. Sad, but there's no way around it. We don't have a peeler, which at this point I really think I should have. But I couldn't have kept. I couldn't have kept the fucking. You know what? Maybe. Ha ha. Nice joke, game. Nice job. What is this? Whoa! That instant teleport, damn! Can we actually do this? Actually win? The answer is no. Actually, the answer might be yes. Surprise me enough. Or not. Okay, no. No, we lose. What fucked us? Look at. Damn it! I hope you enjoyed the stream. Bye.